Fix It friends. This is Fix It with Fran, where I talk about all things faith, family, food, and fun. And on this episode, I am going to be going through and doing another unboxing of a Amazon wardrobe order. Check it out. So I'll go ahead and give you a spoiler alert. Most of this unboxing is going to be Crocs. And I was looking at Crocs for Monica, Crocs for me, just all the Crocs. With any wardrobe order, you can do up to 6 items. So this is a complete box of 6 different pairs of Crocs. I really like these Minnie Mouse ones. I think Monica would like them. They're super cute. These glittery ones, I think they're called Pink Lemonade. Oh my gosh, I was in love. Next up, there were a pair of like Despicable Me Crocs. Monica loves all of the Despicable Me movies. So I was looking at these. I wanted to see how they looked in person. I was like, not that impressed. So here I started looking at some other ones that I picked just so I could see the colors in person. Y'all know I'm an online shopper, so I love this about Amazon Wardrobe. These were some Crocs that had the word like literally Crocs on the side. I wanted to see how that looked. I wasn't necessarily crazy about it. These zebra ones though, I don't know what it is about being this age. I love some animal print. And this little like neon, chartreuse or kind of like a highlighter yellow. I wanted to see those because I have the flip-flops that are like this. So I'll let you know, I'm not gonna tell y'all which ones I decided on yet. That's gonna be an idea for my next giveaway. So if you comment on this and guess which pairs I kept and which pairs, scratch that. If you just guess which pairs I kept, I'm going to enter your name into a drawing. And depending on how soon we get responses within the next week or 2 weeks, you will be a winner of a special prize. So drop it in the comments. What do you think I kept? And before we close, as always, this is Fix It with Fran, where I talk about all things faith, family, food, and fun. I truly believe God has given us all gifts and talents that can fix some problem that exists in the world. And while there are a lot of problems out here, I want to remind and encourage you to remember that we can all fix something. And until next time, I pray you would find that thing and fix it. Don't forget to put your guesses below.